now we are going to use the rotor ears.
Rotary valves.
Yes, to learn a song. Okay? Those, we went over earlier, change the length of the tubing. So
yes, you did tell me that.
When you press them in,
it opens more tubing.
More tubing and makes it lower.
And this instrument has a lot of tubes. That's why it plays so low.
It does.
Wow.
It's a lot of, you have to get a lot of air through.
That's why it's so heavy.
So put your tuba back up.
Ooh!
With good hand position. Yep. Make sure your hand fingers are curved. Your hand here on. Yep. Is it comfortable? Is it?
Yep. It's quite heavy.
Yes. All right. What? So why don't you play one and two? On play like the middle note. Again.
Not inside of it.
Not in there. All right. job.
Thank you. You're the best teacher I ever had.